red zone. They ran the ball well, and it was short passes that moved the ball down the field.
Yeah, they ran the ball well. They went 3-0 on passing the last time. You said they run the ball well. Here's Joyner again. Big gain for Kelly Joyner. They set the school record for 421 rushing yards a week ago. That a gain of 47.
It's just an inside zone play. It's a really nice job on the offensive line. And then Joyner with the speed to make him pay for it. This offensive line.